breaking news on the Carquinez Bridge. Two cars burst into flames minutes ago. We learned it all started with a Contra Costa County Sheriff's pursuit. The suspects collided with an innocent driver. Both vehicles burst into flames. The bystander had minor injuries. Three suspects were arrested. All lanes of eastbound traffic were blocked for some time.